Someone once said that software stands between the user and the machine, and to me this conveys this picture of a great wall of software up there that you have to overcome to get anything done. There's certainly a grain of truth in the remark anyway. If you stop to look, many, many operating systems seem to spend a substantial fraction of their time and effort not in helping you, but in impeding you, in making your job difficult, sort of providing obstacles to be overcome.